Tyler Lockett and Russell Wilson.
That's a career high 12 receptions for Tyler Lockett today. 4.5 remaining. George Fant back in the game. As Wilson fires downfield, it's Metcalf who makes the catch. DK Metcalf takes it in for a Seahawks touchdown, 53 yards.
I told you Russell Wilson was looking for Jamel Dean, and he looks a little spent right now as DK Metcalf just pulls away from him. Little play action pass. There's a matchup right there. Just DK Metcalf has more in the tank. It's hard to cover these crossing routes from the corner, but Jamel Dean, who's a 4-3 guy coming out of college, doesn't look it right there. All this man-to-man coverage that Tampa's playing today, I think, is taking a toll on the young defensive back, and DK Metcalf, reliable as ever, late in football games, huge touchdown.